When the skies and the grounds were won, the legends, through their 12 forces, nurtured the tree of life. An eye of red force created the evil which coveted the heart of tree of life, and the heart slowly grew dry. To attend and embrace the heart of tree of life, the legends hereby divide the tree in half and hide each side. Hence, time is overturned and space turns askew. The 12 forces divide into two and create two suns that look alike, into two worlds that seem alike. The legends travel apart. The legends shall now see the same sky, but shall stand on different grounds. Shall stand on the same ground, but shall see different skies. The day the grounds beget a single file before one sky, in two worlds that seem alike, the legends will greet each other. The day the red force is purified and the 12 forces reunite into one perfect root, a new world shall open up.
I'm not even.